Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in Shopify. You must complete all these steps to get the code snippet that you later paste on your Shopify site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this tutorial I will show you all of the steps. So visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. Step number one is add your website address. Also, don't forget to agree to the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Click on Next. And in step number two, add your name, last name, and your email. Continue to step number three. Here you can choose the icon that you want to display on your site. You can choose among these four icons. Click on Next and choose the size. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Let's continue to step number five. Here you can pick the color of your button so it matches the design of your site. Let's continue to step number six, and you will select the positions. As you can see, there are eight different positions, so just select your preferred one and continue to step number seven. If you want the widget to automatically detect the language of your visitor, then you should leave the default option Auto Detect Language. But you can also force the widget to display in a specific language, so go through this list over here and select yours. Can continue to step number eight. So you're already making your site accessible, but you also must have an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry about it because we can help you with that. Just leave no selected and we can help you with that later. Let's continue to step number nine. And if you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I recommend you to click on I'd like to learn more for more information. Now let's continue to the last step to get our code. So click on copy button and we're going to paste it right before the body closing tag of our Shopify website. I'm in Shopify backend and the code is copied to my clipboard, so follow me. We're going to click on online store and click on themes. Here you'll see all the themes that you have. Make sure that we're going to edit your current theme, all right? You might find other themes down here, but it has to be active. So this is the current theme. Now let's click on actions. I'm gonna scroll down a little bit so you can see what I'm clicking. Okay, click on actions and edit code. Select theme.liquid because this is the file that we're going to edit. Scroll all the way down until we find the body closing tag. Here it is. This is it. So I'm just gonna get some space here to make sure you guys see that I'm pasting the code. So this is our code. I've pasted. Remember to click on save. To make sure you've done all these steps correctly, then preview the site. I'm going to open it in a new tab. And if you see the widget right here, this means that you've installed it correctly. There's another way to check if you've set up everything correctly. Go back to userway.org. And here, click on Let's Verify button. But again, if you see the widget on your site, that means you've done everything correctly. So what we can do is click on Skip and you get your accessibility statement. This is a template that you can modify. You can add all your details. You can customize it and bring it to your site. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.